Minutes after former President Pranab Mukherjee delivered his speech at the RSS event in Nagpur last evening, morphed images of him giving an RSS-style salute started doing the rounds of the social media. Responding to the posts, Mukherjee's daughter Sharmistha reminded him that this is what she had cautioned him about. Upset over not securing berths in the expanded HD Kumaraswamy ministry, several Congress MLAs in Karnataka held separate meetings in the city. At least a dozen senior Congress leaders who failed to make it to the state cabinet have raised the banner of revolt and claim that these are not empty threats. After BJP President Amit Shah met with top leaders of the Shiromani Akali Dal to deliberate upon the strategy for the 2019 general elections, Dal leader Sukhbir Badal ruled out any conflict between the two parties and said that Akali Dal is a permanent ally of the BJP and NDA. Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal is likely to announce the AAP's plan to launch an extensive campaign on full statehood ahead of the 2019 Lok Sabha polls. Deputy CM Manish Sisodia has already signalled that the AAP will attempt to establish it as the prime factor behind the government's inability to push through the proposals such as the Jan Lokpal Bill. Heading into his North Korea summit next week, President Donald Trump has said that attitude is more important than preparations as he looks to negotiate an accord with Kim Jong-un to denuclearize the Korean Peninsula. Vladimir Putin has accused the United States of violating the nuclear balance and warned against a third world war during a television call-in show. Responding to a worried viewer who asked if such a war would occur, he called for negotiations in an attempt to return to the strategic parity the United States and Soviet Union had during the Cold War. Superstar Rajnikanth's starrer Kala is having a dream run at the Chennai box office. The film has collected a whopping Rs 1.76 crore in the city, beating Vijay Mersal's earlier record of Rs 1.52 crore. Anyhow, this is the lowest ever opening for a Rajnikanth film in recent times. Emphasizing on the need to preserve the environment, Delhi High Court Acting Chief Justice Geeta Mittal has said that immediate steps need to be taken to minimize plastic utilization. She also issued an administrative order directing the High Court and all district courts in the capital to take immediate steps to replace plastic items. Pakistan is holding reviews of its new draft action plan against terror financing and money laundering to avoid being blacklisted ahead of the Financial Action Task Force plenary meeting scheduled to take place in Paris from June 24 to 29. The State Department is evacuating several Americans from China amid health concerns about mysterious symptoms arising after unusual noises detected by US diplomats and their families working in the consulate in Guangzhou. A number of affected people have been sent to the United States for further evaluation.